Okay, so I probably should have waited to let you know about the talk because I literally just gave you that story a couple of minutes ago. And then here comes Jennifer Hutcheson's show pushing their premiere date back as well, which I am so happy to hear because I was really rooting for my girl Jennifer, like, Bookie, please don't do this, Poochie Pie. And she is not. So listen, the Jennifer Hutcheson show has pushed back its previously planned premiere date and paused production amid backlash during the writer's strike. Of course they have, okay? Now, it was supposed to premiere on Monday, tomorrow, September the 18th. But listen, after I saw what the hell happened with Drew Barrymore and what she went through, As I said, she was like the test dummy, okay? Like, everybody paused to see what was gonna happen, saw how that was a total shit show, and then said, wait a minute. And so, again, here's Drew Barrymore's apology. Thankfully, she did that. And then the talk, of course. So everyone's pushing back. We got one more, I think. One more to go, maybe two.